A new racing history center is coming to Watkins Glen. Governor Hochul's office awarding a $2 million grant to the village of Watkins Glen that will go towards demolishing and redeveloping a vacant car lot in what officials are calling an experimental history center. Officials say the new building will feature exhibits, educational programming, tours, and more to teach visitors about racing history in the village and around the world.